So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Let's have a look at the lineups then. That gets things running. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
I would think Lucas Moura. Once he gets into his dribbling stride, he's almost unstoppable. Close control at speed makes tackling him extremely tricky, and steering him into a congested midfield doesn't always stop him.
Not quite. No argument from me on that one. It's Tadic! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back
Eriksen. And it's Lucas Moura. Now it's Son Heung-min.
Played out to the right.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
The through ball.
Now it's Tadic.
There's no flag. Can he score? Goal! Ajax! First blood drawn. Calm, composed, confident. What a super goal.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Control trickery.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Winks
passes it through.
Lucas Moura.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. That's been levered clear. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Looks to slip it through. Shot a goal!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Van de Beek.
Neto.
Shoots! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Son Heung-min.
Now it's Lucas Moura. Looks like a good ball through.
Tadic! No mistake! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Ajax are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Ajax themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
He's in space and looking for options. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. To Bits. There's the end of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into another show of strength.
Ajax ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. Already up and running for the second half. Danny Rose with the ball through. It's Lucas Moura! Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Dubitz boots it to safety.
Neves
tries a through ball. Lloris cleared without complication.
It's put paid to a promising ball.
Son Heung-min, the shot's on! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco beat it, a change about to occur. Eriksen plays it short.
He's had a go! It's a goal! And the second half is off to a flyer!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
And it's Tadic.
Neves.
Oh, good interception. Dubitz does well to read it and intercepts.
Neves.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Rick Ziyech.
Ziyech showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Header! Good delivery, but no joy.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Dele Alli. Out wide to the right. Trippier. Now the pass. He's left his man. All driven towards the far post.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. And I think that's happened
in this
case.
And the weighted pass.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
And it's Lamela.
Lamela. Attempts to play it through. Fuck has a swing at it! He's missed, but not by that far.
Son Heung-min certainly could have, and should have made more of that.
And the referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted.
Sayek.
Strong challenge, but well within the laws. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Up he gets! It's come back out! Superb from Huntelaar! And surely that clinches it! There really is no way back now.
Lloris
reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. They can look ahead with confidence and comfort.
Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, ideally, any new campaign needs a start that puts 3 points on the board, and it's mission accomplished.